Hey, Becky, I know you're getting ready for your title defense against Tegan Nox later tonight, and we all know the man is always mentally ready, but just last week, I mean, you weren't even cleared to compete. Where are you at physically tonight?
Well, physically tonight, the man has come around to Omaha! And no, I am not 100%. I got 11 stitches in my arm. But when you are a fighting champion, if you're doing it right, you're never 100%. But Jackie, I will tell you what is 100%. The success of the pre-release of my book, The Man, Not Your Average, Average Girl. Get it wherever you buy books. But that comes out in March. And tonight is about the NXT Women's Championship. And it is the biggest opportunity of Tegan Nox's career. And I'm going to be like a wounded bear out there, so she better bring everything she has, because I'm going to give her everything I got.
Becky! What about me?
What about you, Xia?
Tegan gets her chance, but when will it be Xia's turn?
I ain't a hard woman to find, honey bunches.
I will find you.